Great Gatsby by F. Scott Fitzgerald.
Steady, might not be that, but according to science...
Thank you.
university. I only stayed for 5 months. That's why I can't really call myself an officer yet. It was an opportunity they gave me some of the officers after the Artemis. We could go to any of the universities in England or France.
Open the whiskey, Pop. I'll make you enjoy. Maybe that won't be so stupid to yourself.
Wait a minute. I want to ask Mr. Gatsby one more question.
Thank you.
Lawrence, Dean is off his car.
Looking back on what I once
minute, and then turn down the light.
Mr. Gatsby, I'm going to drain the pool. If I don't, leaves will start falling, and there'll be trouble with the pipes.
Don't do it today. You know what's more? I've never used that pool all summer.
12 minutes by train. I'll call you up for work.
Do go for it. I suppose Daisy will call too?
I suppose so.
Come on.
They're a rotten crowd. You're with the whole damn bunch put together.
If anyone phones, bring words to the pool. I'm going to.
Thank you.
Why don't they recognize the dreamer? His hope, his love, his nerve. Bullshine. Now he's dead. You were his greatest friend, so I know you'll want to be at his funeral this afternoon.
Oh, I'd like to come.
Well, come then.
I'm sorry. I'm involved in some other business, and I can't. Let us learn to show our friendship for a man when he is alive, and not after he is dead. After that, my one goal is to let everything alone.
Your house stands still silent. Your parting's echoes still remain. There still with me, sad and empty. But no one left here knows your name.
Blessed are the dead. Amen to that. I'm sorry I couldn't make it to the house.
Anybody else?
Why, my God, they used to go there by the hundreds. The poor man.
Bonafide allies called Gatsby. What made Gatsby genuine? His endless hope is driving his wonder. Now where has this left him? Now he's past his final hour. Daisy's gone and left him nothing. Not a message.
He made his way into my house.
kill me. I did tell him to bring her to Riddle. And what if I did tell him? Yes, yes, for him. And you think I didn't have my share of suffering after Riddle died? I went home and I cried like a baby. God, it was awful.
Goodbye, Tom. Farther, one by morning. So we beat on, boats against the current, borne back ceaselessly.